Good afternoon, children. In the previous class, we learned about my home, your home. What is the lesson name, children? My home, your home. In the previous class, Mickey and Misty. Where did they live, children? Misty live in the country, and Mickey live in the city. Yes or no, children? Yes. Now open page number 14, section 2. Rat whispered Mickey. They ran fast as they could. See, the Mickey said, "Okay, run, run." They ran as fast as could. Why, children? Because the cook Mary has came to kitchen. Why, children? Did you remember? Mary came to kitchen. They rushed into the hole from where they had come in. Where they had come. See, they again went to the hole, children. Poor Misty was shaking all over. See, Misty lives in the country now. She is fearing so much. Shaking means fearing. However, Mickey said, "That's nothing. She will soon go away. Then we can go back." Then Mickey what said, children? Mickey said, "Okay, don't get fear. She will go again to her room. Don't get fear," she said. After the cook had gone away and shut the door. See, however, the Mickey said, like that only, the Mary gone to her room and shut the door. She closed the door, children. They stole softly back. What is the meaning of stole softly means? Went back quietly. What, children? Went back quietly. Why, children? Why they went back quietly? Because Mary gone and she closed the door. Mary gone and closed the door, children. This time Mickey had something new to show Misty. Mickey lives in the city now. She has many wonderful things for food and all she is showing to Misty, children. He took Misty into the corner of the top of the shelf. Mickey took the Misty to the top shelf. Where, children? The corner at the shelf. We all have shelves in the kitchen now. Then Mickey took the Misty to top corner shelf. A big jar of raisins stood there open. See, children, what did they see? They saw raisins. Raisins means dry grapes. What is the meaning of raisins? Dry grapes. Dry grapes. You know, children, dry grapes? They saw a big jar of raisins. After much struggling and pulling, they are struggling to pull. Why? They want to eat raisins, children. They got a large raisin out of the jar onto the shelf and began to nibble it. At last, they tried and they got one big raisin. So they are nibbling it. Means they are eating small bites. They are biting. This was even better than sugar. See, Misty lives in the country. No, she likes so much the raisins. Why? These raisins are more sweet and better than brown sugar. Misty likes the taste so much that he ate as fast as he could. See, Misty lives in the country. She did not taste all these food items. So, she ate as much as she can. All at once, they heard a scratching at the door and sharp, loud meow. See, they are eating now and suddenly they heard a sound at the door. What is that sound, children? Meow. What is that sound, children? Meow. Means the cat has entered into the lesson, children. Now we can write hard words. Please underline the hard words, children. Country. Barley. Behind. Shaking. Children, find on your textbooks and underline them. Stole. Softly. Brown. Children, please underline these words. What is the first word, children? country. C-O-U-N-T-R-Y, country. Barley, B-A-R-L-E-Y, barley. Behind, B-E-H-I-N-D, behind. Shaking, S-H-A-K-I-N-G, shaking. Stole, S-T-O-L-E, stole. Softly, S-O-F-T-L-Y, softly. Brown, B-R-O-W-N, brown. Risen, R-A-I-S-I-N, risen. Tugging, T-U-G-G-I-N-G, tugging. Scratching, S-C-R-A-T-C-H-I-N-G. Children, please note this.